Sure. I haven't posted anything, you guys, just because of all this crap that's happening in the world. I was in such a funk this whole week. First, of course, is the stupid pandemic that's happening to us. And us still not aware of sending our kids to school, even though this thing was coming around. That was dangerous. So anyways, that. Then, of course, what has happened now. The loss of jobs, everything that's happening. And then now this, of the what's happening in our world, actually, yeah, it's happening nationwide. All these protests against, of course, everybody I'm pretty sure has seen the video of George Floyd, how they killed him, more or less, like on live TV. First time I saw that video, man, I wanted to come up here and make a video, but I couldn't even talk. Like even now, thinking about, if you guys watch the whole thing, you hear him towards the end even calling the killers, his killers, sir, I can't breathe. Oh my God. My heart aches so bad because of all this, but you know what? His death is not in vain because look at, there's so much change happening in this world. More are coming together than apart. Yes, I understand, you know, that we can't have the looting, the violence, but majority of all these protesters, if you guys could hear in my background, it's so big right now in Washington, D.C. There is more love in this world than hate. And that's why I can't really even talk about it right now because it's still so painful. It's still, I don't care if, what color of your skin, if they are killing you more or less like on live TV and you watch this, your heart's gonna ache if you have a heart. So I will post this today later on. That's why I've been like a MIA from social media because of that. All this stuff coming together. It's painful to watch. Oye, nomás quiero decirles a todos mis amigos que, no es algo, activa mucho por lo que todo que está pasando en este mundo. Ahora es sábado. Y hasta ahorita casi no puedo hablar, you guys. Mi corazón me duele. Ahí tengo mucho, como coraje contra lo que hicieron. Y por eso no podía hacer un video a ustedes. Pero ni he contestado a muchos de mis amigos que me mandan mensaje. Pero, you know, estoy mirando que hay mucho más amor que odio en este mundo. Porque es lo que están haciendo. Hasta ahorita lo que estoy viviendo, si escuchan algo atrás, en las marchas, de tanta, mucho paz, comunidades de todos colores que se están juntando. Para que algo cambie en este mundo. Ok, you guys, ya me voy. Nomás quería hacer este video bien rápido para decirles por qué no he estado mucho activa. Y lo subo ahora es sábado 6. He chillado tanto que a veces mis ojos están bien hinchados de acá arriba cuando me levanto. Pero yo sé que vamos a pasar por esto. Y el mundo va a ser más mejor, con más amor, más unidos, en vez de separados, como hemos estado unos años atrás. Okay, guys, I'll see you guys later. I just wanted to come and say hi. I love you guys. I see more love than I see hate. We're uniting again, which is great. And I'll post this up today. Just want to kind of update you guys. Please don't get mad at me. Y no más quiero decirles esto. Okay, los miro para la otra. I always say it wrong. I finish talking in Spanish and I say goodbye in English. Oh my God. All right, guys. I'm gonna go because I gotta wash my face. I have mascara on and I hate it, but I'm gonna take it off. I just wanted to make a video for you guys. All right, guys. Love you guys. Stay happy. Okay, bye a todos. Dense felices. Los quiero mucho.